Furlong just switches to the right-hand castle, and Furlong picks it up. Scores down to the left-hand side of Duisburg, sliding it between keeper and post player. And Gareth Furlong extends the lead to Wales 3, Ghana 1.
You've got a question where, I guess, the reason that teams have drag flickers is for exactly this reason. And Gareth Furlong's dug his team out of trouble once again with a hat-trick. Switches castles at the top. It looks as if it gets a deflection initially off the number one runner.